lovelies, Jen and Caitlin here with Fleur Bee's Beauty in Pajamas. If this is your first time here, then welcome. If it is not your first time here, then welcome back. If you like our videos about fun skincare tips, then please be sure to subscribe to our channel. Today, we're going to talk to you about uneven skin tone. Uneven skin tone can be the difference between your skin looking wham, pow, gorge, or just like meh. And who wants that? All right, so we're going to tell you what causes uneven skin tone, the things that you can do to help prevent it, what you can do once you have it, and the ingredients to look for in your skincare products.
So let's first talk about what we mean when we say uneven skin tone. It's basically just saying that the skin on your face is a different color in some areas compared to others. And this can be caused from scarring, dark spots, injury, hormonal issues, acne, dry skin, smoking, or sun exposure.
Now, some of those things like skin injury or hormonal issues, you can't do too much about, but there are still things that you can do to help prevent uneven skin tone. And number one is to don't pick at your skin, okay? Because acne scarring is one of the leading causes of uneven skin tone. And you get that scarring by picking at those zits. And I know it's really tempting to get in there and like pop it, but don't do it. And trust me, because your future self is gonna thank you.
Your face is like a portrait. Don't pick at it, let it be.
Let it be, let it be.
You also wanna make sure that you are limiting your sun exposure as well. You should always, 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 always put on sunscreen if you are going to go outside. I don't care if it is cloudy out there. I don't care what's happening. Put on your sunscreen. SPF and shade are going to be your BFFs if you're trying to prevent any uneven skin tone.
It's so true. My mom like never exposes her face to the sun and she looks like she's 30. What, not quite, but like her skin is amazing. So I'm like, wow, if I wanna look that good when I'm her age, I gotta like wear the sunscreen, wear a hat, stay in the shade. It's super serious and it can like make a whole difference with how your skin looks later on in life. Seriously, such a difference. All right, so another thing that you should think about is not smoking. All right, so smoking can cause some serious health issues, the least of which is issues with your skin, but it can also cause issues with your skin. So it's best to just not start. And if you do smoke, try really hard and work at quitting because it's gonna be so much better for you in the long run.
Lastly, make sure you are drinking enough water. And I know that we talk about this in like every video. Water,
water,
drink enough water.
Seriously, water, 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 people.
It is true and it is very, very important because when you are hydrated, it is the best thing for your body and your skin. Make sure you are drinking 8 8-ounce glasses of water every single day.
All right, now that you know some of the ways to help prevent uneven skin tone, let's talk about what to do if you already have it. The things that you need to do are address the three issues that are causing uneven skin tone. Number one, the skin texture. Two, dark spots, and three, redness.
So let's first talk about texture. And the smoother your skin is, the more even it will appear. And the best thing you can do to get nice, smooth skin is by exfoliating. And if you are exfoliating 1 to 3 times per week, your skin is going to be baby smooth.
Another thing that's gonna keep your skin smooth as a baby's bottom, moisturizing 2x a day in the morning and at night. Seriously, a good moisturizer is gonna help to minimize the look of fine lines and wrinkles and smooth out the texture of your skin and also provide a protective barrier on it. Fleur Bee's Crème de la Crème face cream has some incredible hydrating ingredients in it. Bonus, it also has vitamin C, vitamin E, and vitamin B3, all of which can help to minimize the look of dark spots.
Caitlin, I'm glad you mentioned about dark spots because now let's talk about how to fade their appearance. If you want to reduce any appearance of dark spots, then you want to add a natural vitamin C serum into your skincare routine. And that's because vitamin C is the most effective ingredient in helping to minimize the appearance of dark spots.
Let's talk about another issue, redness. One of the major causes of redness in people's skin is using products that are just irritating. So you want to be sure to avoid really common irritants like parabens, sulfates, and artificial fragrances.
To calm any appearance of temporary redness, you want to use a natural soothing toner, like a rose water toner. Fleur Bee's Rose and Shine Toner only has two ingredients, and that's rose oil and water. And because of that, you know that you are avoiding any nasty irritants.
Ooh, I do love our rose water toner. Smells delightful. Also feels nice and refreshing. We know there are tons of products out there and it might be overwhelming for you, but we're gonna help you with listing all of the ingredients that you should look for when looking for your product.
To improve your skin's texture, you wanna look for ultra hydrating ingredients. So that includes vitamin E, squalane, rosehip oil, and hyaluronic acid.
Now, if you're looking to address dark spots, you want to look for vitamin C, vitamin B3, and kojic acid. What's kojic acid, you might be asking yourself? Well, it's an incredible antioxidant that's derived from mushrooms, and people swear by its amazing ability to help diminish the look of dark spots. Swear by it. It's amazing. Fabulous ingredient, kojic acid, look it up.
And if you want to minimize any temporary redness, then you want to use a toner that has rose water, witch hazel, or green tea, and that's because those are all calming and soothing ingredients.
Well, that's it. Thank you so much for watching. We hope you learned a lot about uneven skin tone, what causes it, and what you can do about it. And if you're interested in checking out any of Fleur Bee's products, just head to our website, fleurandbee.com, and use code YouTube at checkout for 25% off.
Bye-bye now.
Bye.
All right. You want to use a natural... Oh, my God.
Drink your water, yeah. Drink your water, yeah. Drink, drink, glug, glug, glug.
Green tea or witch hazel.
Okay. Tree or homeowner ish.
Water, 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 water. It's delicious. It's nutritious.
Okay, so. Want me to start over?
Thanks, Caitlin.